everyone, it's me, CamMake60, and welcome back to more Octo Expansion. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed it, and you want to see more Octo Expansion with me, and let's continue with this right here. Yeah. Defeat enemies. Looks like we got another boss to do later on another video. Okay, now that's a blooper. Okay, I should be fine with this. Just gotta remember. Oh my gosh, what the heck? You know what, I'm doing this. Alright, Hotshot, you got way too close there. Oops. That's a whole big mistake. I feel like you have to do this real fast, but at the same time... Wow, you really gotta think before you ink here. Oh my gosh, how did I get so much damage? Let me just go over here. Stop hurting me! Oh my gosh! Four more. Oh my. What just happened to me? Oh, jumping actually works. gonna sit here for a moment. Oh shoot, maybe not there. Now. Bounce around like that. Ooh, nice shoe. Dodge your way to the goal. Alright then. Dodge your way to the goal. I feel like... Is this a play on words since we're using the dualies? The jet dualies to be precise? Oh wait! That's actually simple to dodge. Why did they do that? Okay, now that's not fair. Okay, no, I like that better. Alright, now I feel like we're gonna have to feed. Huh. I see what's going on there. Okay, now. Gosh, this takes up a lot of thinking. I don't know how I missed that. You saw the reticle light up, didn't you? I hate Marina. She actually joined me getting hit. This way. The Captain Cuttlefish, he understands. He's like, huh? What?! I don't know what determines the speed on this thing. This is confusing. Straight out confusing. You don't know when to shoot this thing. I want to say this isn't hard, this is just confusing. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to put my serious cap on. There we go. Nice pair of shoe eraser. All right, let's do this and then hopefully the boss. Yes, that's right. I said a boss. Oh my gosh, it's a Game & Watch! And that's the Game Boy Enhancer thingies. Oh, we got it. Okay, now this is interesting. Alright, for that one, I believe we are going to have to... We're gonna have to do sling shots for that one. Okay, I would have gotten that if the thing didn't push me off. They really don't give you much wiggle room on these. Okay. Something's telling me we're not gonna be able to get to that boss. This is taking so long. I have an idea. There we go! You know what? I lied. We do have time for that boss. Well, I got this. I just got shut down. I have an idea. I know what we're gonna do next video. So I'm just gonna end it off here. So anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Like the video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe for more Octo Expansion with me. And until next time, this is Kamek60 signing out.